Ladies and gentlemen, please, a round of applause for Sons of Glengarry.